Go to namastedoggy.com to read about dogs.
Ha ha ha.